Margaret, you have seen some big prizes on The Price is Right. You have seen cars, even two cars in one game.
Yeah.
You've seen prizes of $10,000, all sorts of appliances, whole rooms of appliances. But you ain't seen nothing yet. John Teller.
You're going to play Plinko with a chance to win up to $25,000 in cash.
Follow me. Follow me to the Plinko game. Now, here is a Plinko chip with which you can win $5,000. I'm going to give you a chance to win four more chips with which you can win $5,000 each, for a total of $25,000. Now, what is the first prize she can win with a chip?
It's the amazing Kodomatic 960 instant camera that flashes every time for stunning color by Kodak, even when the light's not right.
Now, that seven or that one is in the price of that camera. The seven is the first number or the one is the last number. Which one is right?
Can the 7 be the second number?
No. Now, don't become confused. It's very simple. The 7 is the first number, or the 1 is the last number.
1.
1, she says. Is the 1 the last number? No. The 7 was the first number. Let's talk about the next prize, John.
Right, Bob. It's an assortment of fine cosmetics featuring Blooming Colors Boutique with four designer match colors in every kit, perfect alone or blended to shadow, contour, and highlight. Blooming Colors by Maybelline.
Is the 5 the first number in the price, or is the 6 the last number?
6.
6 is the last number. Is she right? You are. You win that, and you get another Plinko chip. And on we go to prize number 3.
From True Value Hardware Store's line of Harvard cutlery with high carbon steel blades and solid walnut handles from True Value Hardware Stores.
Is the 3 the first number or the 9 the last number?
9.
Number 9. How about it? No, it was a 3. And one more, John. What do we have?
Don't vacuum. From now on, it's electric broom with the most advanced electric broom of all. The 2-motor electric broom power team makes cleaning a breeze.
9 or the 5? The 5 is your answer, and you're right. You got the vacuum, and you got another Plinko chip. Now, that will give you 3. You can win as much as $15,000. You step right over there. Diane will give you the 2 chips. You go up the steps to the top of the Plinko board, and then I'll tell you what to do next. Right up there, take 1 chip in your hand, and you can see these numbers up there. The 5,000 is right in the center, and then there are other numbers there. Put 1 chip flat against the board and release it and let it go down through the pegs, and we'll see where it ends up. And it is good for $5,000. $5,000, big one. Oh, do that again. $5,000. Yes, do it again. You got the combination. Find that same spot and let it go again. Well, that's $100. You now have $5,100. Try again with your last Plinko chip. What? Play it any place you wish. You're the boss. Oh, now, just reach down and knock it off there. You reach down. And it doesn't count. Just knock it off, and I'll catch it, and you can do it again. I usually use my Plinko chip for that, but I'm not going to take time. Would you please give this to that young lady up there? You'll find her at the top of the stairs. Yes. Thank you, my dear. All right. Release it again. Get over here. Get over here. Oh, $1,000. You've won $6,100. Come on down, Margaret. You've won $6,100. Congratulations. Yes. And we're ready for our second showcase showdown after we do a little business with you.